Merry Christmas, tree. From the Philippines?
Guess who's trying to grab the camera? Marky. She may not have yet.
Well, they're intended to be opened and used.
Were you going to go get some dishes and show what the dishes look like on top of it?
I guess that's in the closet.
What? No, I meant the others that we've been using every day.
My 1995 special.
On your head.
A turkey.
Why?
I can't stop it.
Stand up and show everybody your turkey hat you made at kindergarten. Turn around so we can see the back.
Jason made it. All by himself, too.
Jason.
Why'd you make a Thanksgiving... Why did you make a turkey hat? Because it's Thanksgiving, isn't it?
Hey, Jason.
And we saw the parade, or at least Daddy did, and we're going to see it because Daddy taped it. And Thanksgiving means that Santa Claus is going to be here soon, doesn't it? Here, why don't you sit up there on Santa's lap?
No.
You better be quiet.
No, you better be good.
So this is our latest purchase, except Kara.
Jason, please.
Can't you share?
This is as close as we're going to probably ever get Kara to Santa Claus.
That's true. A friend has a... Kim Taylor has a vendor that she knows who comes to her house on days. You want Mark to sit by you?
Hey, I want to see the inside of my turkey.
And I ordered this Santa Claus. Oh, look how nice. Kara and Mark sitting on Santa's lap.
What are you going to tell Santa that you want for Christmas, Kara?
Cook.
Cook?
She wants a kitchen.
A kitchen.
A kitchen?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
So you can cook.
Okay, what do you think a kitchen has?
What's your kitchen going to have, Kara?
Strawberries in it and get right? Put down and get.
Is your kitchen going to have a stove?
Uh-huh.
Sink?
And a refrigerator?
And a stove?
Well, what about food?
You want me to sit in the Santa Claus's lap?
There's another one of Fran's purchases is a
mouse
Christmas tree and a mouse.
Well, if you really want to look, we have a door hanging.
My
not even December.
Me.
Oh, I have to sit with Kara. I think I have to hold you on my lap.
Okay.
There. Well, the chair's not big enough for both of us.
Why, sure it is.
All right, Carol. Mark, get off my toe, please.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm off. Okay. You squeeze in right there. There.
See, it is kind of small, isn't it?
I think I better let you sit on Santa Claus's lap. This is usual.
What are you doing, Mark? You getting Jason? What a fake laugh.
Mark, you say mama? Mama?
Mama. Dada. Dada.
Telling Sue that's her outfit she sent Mark for his birthday.
It's almost December.
That's right. Monday would be December, won't it?
Yep.
The day after Thanksgiving, really.
I miss Carol.
We don't have our tree up yet. We thought we'd wait at least another 10 days. The way Mark climbs, no doubt the tree will be pulled over.
Well, plus I won't be here to help put it up, so if Grant thought that we'd wait a little bit. I'm supposed to get back on the 6th of December. Jason's trying to be a little sharp and making a hair. Somebody's tugging on the camera.
Woo! Well, I guess who? Mark, you say mama?
Mama.
Cheer everybody up. But we do have some of the Christmas things ready to go for the season. Fran's got some placemats that she bought down, where, at Narda's or at which school? Easter School of Weaving. These aren't the plates that I bought you, are they?
No.
These are the ones that...
$19.
These are everyday plates that we're going to be using, but when we have some company over, I bought some for Fran, I guess, last year as a surprise. Got holly around it, and it's China. I'm surprised she's even using this.
I'm wearing one. You want
this? Because
I
want to. I'm going to
eat now.
You want to go do what?
Eat now.
Eat now? What's that?
It's my kid.
What?
Enoch.
I don't know what you're saying.
Enoch.
Enoch.
Nothing.
Dizzy.
No.
What does Enoch mean?
I think Enoch.
I'm dizzy. Enoch.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Let's do row, row, row your boat.
I'll do row.
You want Jason to do row, row, row your boat with you?
Yeah.
Well, Enoch.
Debbie Boone version.
I'm sorry.
I can't do it faster. 237. It's hard enough to get him to smile.
The wiggle worm.
When you see the end result, you know that there have been many, many tries before we get an end result. Jason, sit down.
Jason's trying to be like
Tara's
Mark.
Cold. She wants cover.
It's only 85 degrees over here. Kara's cold. Well, we've got the Christmas music on, roasting by the heat
not
of the Philippines.
Loud.
Mark, please.
Can't
sit
even
still.
Hear it.
Mark's only had one nap today. We tried taking pictures yesterday. You sit on Daddy's lap.
There,
are you gonna try to get in a picture? Why don't you come sit right over here?
Slide over.
Right in the middle.
Can you say Merry Christmas one more time to the camera?
You can sit right here on my knee.
And Grandmama Jim, Granddaddy Bill, and Mama Lee, and Dora. Sure.
I want to
come on, guys.
Sit down, Jason.
Terry, you're not in the picture.
Please sit by Mommy so you can be in the picture.
If you don't sit over here, we're going to say Merry Christmas without you. And without Mark. And without Jason.
And without Mommy. And without Daddy. And without Mommy.
Here, sit right here, Mommy.
All right, ready. One, two, three.
Merry Christmas.
Everybody. We finally got everybody together.
This is about the 95th try we've had, so hopefully this one will take and we can have everybody still for 2 minutes.
Merry Christmas.
Get Mark's bottle, will you?
Tara's cold, so she's got her cover.
It's about 95 degrees, and thank goodness the air conditioner came on right now because I'm starting to burn up. What do we want to tell everybody, Jason?
What do you want to tell everybody, Jason? Kara?
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas to all and to all a good night.
Well, the thoughts there. What we really wanted to say is that...
Merry Christmas!
That's right.
Merry Christmas!
Mr. Wiggleworm over here.
It's almost Mark's bedtime, so he's just getting tired.
Come on, go over here. I'm on here.
Well, we miss everybody a whole lot, and this is our second Christmas away from home. And we wish that we could. One more to go. We wish that we could be back there. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
There's a whole lot of feelings that we really want to say. We'll try to make the best of it over here, and we will have a Merry Christmas. Mark's not always like this.
But he has a temper sometimes.
Yes, he does.
Okay.
I'm turning off my
Carrie, would you like to come give me in the picture, sweetheart?
Merry Christmas.
Yes, I know it.
You want to try it again? I can edit this stuff out.
birthday. We miss you and we'll be thinking of you Christmas camera.
Give up.
We love you and miss you.